this is our Kinect car. We're gonna go down the ramp so we test its engines and how the gravity pushes this Kinect car down the ramp.
How the different of potential is.
It went
6 meters and 50.
The kinetic energy is means the movement. So it went, the movement is really fast, so there's a lot of kinetic energy. And the gravitational engine made it go down.
And the more potential energy, the more kinetic energy.
Potential energy is more, and it's a high ramp.